Police carried out an investigation which resulted in the arrest of two persons. One, Trey McKenzie, 22 years, and a 17-year-old minor who have both been arrested and charged for the crime of robbery. Also, two firearms were recovered and a red bag containing some monies which we believe were proceeds from the robbery. The investigation is still ongoing and we are seeking one more suspect in relation to this investigation.